2014 when I was working on building an organization which would cater to the needs of women, or probably cater to the issue of women being treated as second-class citizens. The idea was to make public spaces more safer for women. That's when I came into contact with DBS Foundation. They did help me in something which has been very close to my heart, gender equity, and how do we create safe spaces for women. What happened was, like, DBS has helped me to refine the model from where I was, because I had very limited understanding of how to build business model or an organizational model as such. It has been a very fulfilling journey seeing women grow, seeing them sort of, you know, get that confidence, seeing them meeting their own needs by earning for themselves.